Hi everyone, welcome to my channel and welcome back to a new video. So if you are being a part of my community from a long time, then you know very well how much I believe in the power of manifestation. Previously, I have shared with you the whole setup of my manifestation journal step by step, and also I have introduced scripting manifestation technique and how you can manifest anything using scripting. I have shared my entire step by step process of how I manifest my dreams. So taking one step forward, today in this video I'm going to share with you one more manifestation technique which is considered the most powerful technique used by many successful people to manifest their dreams, and this technique is called 369 manifestation method, or also known as Nikola Tesla secret code. So in today's video I'm going to talk about what is 369 manifestation method, how it works, what are the significance of these numbers 3, 6, and 9, and how you can implement it in your life to achieve your dreams. So this video is going to be full value packed, so consider watching it till the end, because I'm going to unfold some interesting facts about the universe that you won't regret knowing about. And in case if you are new to my channel, hi, my name is Esha, and in this channel you will find lots of contents on planning, journaling and productivity. So if this interests you, then please make sure to be a part of my community, subscribe to my channel, press the notification bell button so that you get notified every time I come up with a new video. Now let's get started with today's video. So I'm starting this video with a very famous Vedic sayings which says Yatha Drishti Tatha Srishti, which means the way you see the world, it will become like that. If you need anything from this world, you will get that easily only by believing that you deserve it. Whatever we wish for, it can be manifested if we know the right technique and have faith in it. 369 manifestation method is one such technique where you need complete devotion, complete faith and consistency if you genuinely want to manifest your dreams. So this 369 manifestation technique was developed by the famous scientist Nikola Tesla, who is also known for the invention of radio, induction motor, remote control and many more. According to him, 3, 6 and 9 are divine numbers and are the secret code of the universe. He said, if you only knew the magnificence of the 3, 6 and 9, then you would have a key to the universe. He also quoted, if you want to find the secrets of the universe, think in terms of energy, frequency and vibration, which are the exact three ingredients that we use when manifesting. Now let's understand why these 3, 6 and 9 are called divine numbers and what are the significance of these three numbers in our universe, in our life, and how it works. The number 3 is related to the direct source of universe, where it is believed that this is the origin of all the wishes of human. It is said that if we know the power of 3, then we will discover the root of the universe where all of our wishes will come true. In Hindi religion, 3 is considered the blessing number. Let me give you some of the examples. You must have heard about the trinity of God, Brahma, Vishnu and Mahesh. You also know about the trinetra of God Shiva, which indicates truth, consciousness and happiness. Triveni Sangam, the confluence of the three rivers Ganga, Yamuna and Saraswati. Apart from the mythology and Hindu religion, the number 3 holds the foundation of science as well. Proton, electron and neutron, the main three particles that combines together to form an atom, which is the fundamental unit of life. The three primary colors, red, green and blue, that are the sources of all the other colors. Even 3 represents the time in the form of past, present and future. 3 also represent a family that is formed by a father, mother and a child. So these are some of the examples that I have shown in this video, but there are infinite number of examples from the universe that shows the importance of the number 3. Now moving on. The number 6 signifies our internal power, which helps to flow our energy in the right direction to achieve our dreams. With this energy, you will be able to fight every hurdle that will come your way throughout your life. It is believed that God took 6 days to build this universe. Also, most of the things around us are made up of carbon, whose atomic number is 6. We all have 6 sense organs that help us to function properly. And last but not the least, the number 9 helps us in disconnecting us from our past and eliminate any self-doubt and negativity, so that we can accept every new opportunities with all of our positive energy. So these are the significance of the divine number 3, 6 and 9. I gave you so many examples just because I want you guys to have faith and know the power of these numbers 3, 6, 9 before you start using this as your manifestation tool. You have to trust the magic of the number 3, 6 and 9 before you grab your manifestation journal and start your manifestation journey using the 3, 6, 9 manifestation method. So enough of the backstory, now let me share with you how you can implement the 369 manifestation technique in your manifestation journal to manifest your dreams. So whatever I will share in this video, these are the exact rule that you need to follow step by step in this particular method, keeping in mind that you are believing in your manifestation and you are working towards it. So let's get started. So the first step is, of course, to decide your manifestation. Your manifestation totally depends on what you want to attract in your life. This technique has helped lots of people in attracting money, job, relationship, home, etc. So decide your manifestation. The universe do not put any foundation on what you want to manifest in your life, as long as it is safe for you, safe for others and safe for the universe. So grab your manifestation journal first thing in the morning before you get distracted with other external factors. Now think of a manifestation that will last you for 17 seconds, which will be approximately 2 sentences long. Now why exactly 17 seconds? So according to Abraham Hicks, who is a famous author and an inspirational speaker, it takes 17 seconds for our brain to create the energy of the thought we focus on. Also, 7 minus 1 equals to 6, which is one of the divine numbers. So form a manifestation that will last you for 17 seconds every time you write and start it with gratitude. For example, I am so grateful to the universe for aligning with me to attract my soulmate, bringing with it a deep sense of love, happiness, peace, and a beautiful life together. So choose a manifestation and then you have to do this for the next 33 days. Why 33 days? Here's the reason why you need to follow this for 33 days. Again, here you can see the importance of the number 3, 6, and 9. So whatever I have explained till now, just a quick recap. Choose a manifestation that will last you for 17 seconds and you have to repeat it for the next 33 days. Now that you have decided on your manifestation, it is time to apply the 369 manifestation technique, which is basically writing down and reciting your manifestations 3 times in the morning, 6 times in the afternoon and 9 times in the night. I'm not kidding. This is the exact technique that you need to follow if you seriously want to see some magical result from this manifestation technique. So all you need to do is to grab your manifestation journal and create a format like the one I am showing. It need not be super fancy or something, just make sure you have a dedicated journal to do the 369 manifestation method for the next 33 days. Now start your day by manifesting 3 times in the morning. Do this before you get influenced by any other external chores. The key to success when manifesting anything is to focus on the feeling, on that energy that you want to attract, how it will feel when it enters into your life. Be sure to write in the present tense as if your manifestation is already yours. Now, once you have written it down on the journal 3 times, release your desire and trust that the universe will work for you and allow miracles to flow into your life. Do not hold on to your manifestation for the entire day. Carry on with your day-to-day activities, making sure you are contributing towards your goals with your baby steps. The next step that you have to do is to journal 6 times at midday. Perhaps during your lunch time, make sure to take out your journal again and write the same manifestation as a verb 6 times. Again, follow the same process as before, immersing yourself in the energy of how it will feel. Visualize yourself being with your desire. Try to enjoy the whole process of visualization, and it must make you feel happy and satisfied, as if your manifestation has already come true. As mentioned above, do not obsess over your manifestation. The how and when are not yours to consider. This is where divine timing comes into play, and trusting in the universe to know that when your energy is ready to receive your desire, it will be all yours. And the final step, write your desire 9 times before bed. Finally, before bed, take out your journal again and write your high vibe manifestation from above, but this time 9 times, following the same method used throughout the day. The initial 3 scripts were to set the intention to the universe, the following 6 were to amplify them, and the final 9 are to set this manifestation into stone. By utilizing the power of the 369 manifestation method alongside Abraham Hicks' reading on the power of 17 seconds and energy alignment, it is no wonder this technique has proved so incredibly powerful for so many people. Before ending, I will give you 2 tips to try this 369 manifestation method. Number 1, be consistent. For this to truly work, you must set the time aside each day to write 3 times in the morning, 6 times through the day, and 9 times before you go to sleep. You can also set an alarm so that you don't forget, and make the time in your schedule to make this a priority. I promise you, you won't regret it. And number 2, if you feel negativity or self-doubt creeping in when going through the 369 manifestation method, you will struggle to match your energy to that of what you desire. So always be positive, always write positive sentences, always practice positive self-talk, and allow positivity to flow into your life. So yes, that's how the 369 manifestation technique works. So just a quick recap, quick summary of whatever I have explained. Number 1, choose your manifestation that will last you for 17 seconds. You have to write this down 3 times in the morning, 6 times in the afternoon, and 9 times before you go back to sleep. And lastly, you have to do this for the next 33 days continuously with all your faith, with all your dedication. So that's all about the 369 manifestation method. I would love to see your feedback in the comment section. What do you think about this method? Do you want more videos on this topic or not? Let me know in the comment section below. And if you like today's video, please give this video a big thumbs up. Share it with your friends, with your journaling community, with your planning community. I'm sure they will love this method as well. And in case if you're new to my channel, then please consider subscribing to my channel for more such contents. Be a part of my community, subscribe to my channel, press the notification bell button so that you get notified every time I come up with a new video, which is every Monday. And also, you can follow me on my Instagram handle, Plan with Esha. This is my Instagram handle. You will find lots of contents on planning, journaling, and YouTube related updates there. And also, you can connect with me directly through Instagram. So definitely go ahead, check it out, and follow me there. And yeah, I will see you super soon with a new video next Monday. Till then, keep smiling. Bye bye.